Terry Atkinson's eventual admission that it was Robbie and Danny who had assaulted him was the key reason the two retracted their denials and owned up to what they had done, most likely to avoid trial. They were both sentenced to an indeterminate time in custody, with a recommendation that their minimum detention period should last 7 years. In 2002, Robbie and Danny, by now both 18, were granted lifelong anonymity by a senior judge at the High Court. Sir Michael Oswald ruled in favour of the application by the official solicitor's office that the release of the two boys' true identities could lead to vigilante attacks. The ruling was not contested. Neither Robbie or Danny have ever given a clear reason why they did what they did. The rights and wrongs of all this have been contested in the public eye. There are arguments on both sides about whether rehabilitation, the eventual release of Robbie and Danny back into society, and their anonymity is a good thing or not. This is a debate that I'm not here to add my two penneth to. My opinion is inconsequential, as is yours, because both boys were released in 2002 with new identities after their time in young offenders institutions. Does this reflect a society that dispenses justice in a measured and balanced way? Should our society be measured by its ability to successfully rehabilitate criminals, even child ones? Like I say, I'm not here to debate whether what has happened to Robbie and Danny is right or wrong. I'm here to discuss what happened to Sydney, and maybe find some peace in the case.
I just want to say, Mr. King, that Ustlethwaite is the best place in the entire world. Despite everything, despite all of what's gone on, it's the most beautiful village. We still hold fast to traditional values round here. Always have, always will. We're tough as nails up here, but we've got heart. Despite everything, despite all the stories, the tragedies. Another place, a less proud place, wouldn't hold its head up high like we do round here, you know. But our heads are still high.